I remember my childhood days when I used to enjoy drawing and coloring, making beautiful landscape. My daddy used to explain, bring some life into your landscape by drawing birds, children playing around. And how true. Today, being in garden watching these birds, I feel the same joy, lively, vibrant, happy atmosphere around. And so, in today's video, I'll be showing you which plants I'm nurturing to invite, draw these birds into my garden. Little pink flower for my little sunbird. This is purple heart plant with bright pink flowers and they attract sunbirds. And this plant is excellent for hanging basket on terrace. So quietly they enter my garden, fully alert of human presence, and I too become very careful not to disturb them and reach on my terrace early in the morning at around 6:30 a.m. to see and have this wonderful sight. They are attracted to beautiful bright flowers. Even the common flowers of bougainvillea are a source of attraction for these little tiny lovely creatures of my garden. I have started loving their presence in my garden and I try to capture their beautiful pics. I hope they will soon get used to me because still now they are giving me chance to take their videos. They have become too bold. Every day they also see me, I think. Whom she is calling, what she is trying to say, it's all a mystery, a mysterious world but beautiful. Now here comes male sunbird, dark purple colored shiny little bird. Maybe calling female partner, and what they are talking now, guess. Orange tikoma flowers, orange bells, these are favorite of my sunbirds, and I am full confident that if there are one or two flowers even in the garden, the birds definitely visit my garden and give me joy. They suck nectar from these tubular flowers. The beauty of this plant is lush green bright foliage and flowering most of the year. These birds, their vibrant beauty and hopping from one flower to another, it has all now started attracting me. I am more attached to them and it has become my daily ritual to go in terrace early in the morning, wash them and then start my day. My passion for gardening and now increasing interest in bird watching has made my garden into a jungle look. I have kept all plants mixed together so that birds feel comfortable and I can give them a beautiful home. Tikoma flowers come in variety of shades. I have got pink, white and orange, and especially this plant I have shown to show you the style of how this little bird is sucking nectar from pink flowers. Now watch the pose. How sweet. Another good choice for these sunbirds to come to garden is having lemon tree in garden. I have this lemon plant in 16-inch pot and it's flourishing very well. And often I see this yellow-bellied sunbird, female sunbird, sitting on this lemon tree morning time, evening time. This lemon tree is 4 years old. Once I had done repotting of this plant and now it is thriving well in container. She always has a new and different choice, hopping from one flower to another. Now this is Nag Champa plant. Her vibrant moves always keeps me on my toes. I keep searching for her. She flutters from one flower to another and I keep moving my camera because what I'm enjoying, I want to capture and show you every move of hers. See, now she has taken a right place on the top and watching me too, I suppose. This is Edenium plant, desert rose, and now she is sitting on aloe vera plant. She also loves aloe vera, sucks nectar from this plant. And this is Morning Glory flowering vine. Though the vine has dried up, but there are still flowers blooming in between. And these birds are often seen sitting on the trellis of this flowering vine. Morning Glory flowering vine is an annual vine. Once it blooms profusely, then it dies away and another seeds are ready to be planted for new plant. I think by frequent visits they have started liking my garden and they have any reason to come to my garden. This old water pipe and then this iron rod also gives them joy to sit and watch my garden and the world around. Such a beautiful sight. Recently, I have developed this interest of bird watching. And it's real meditation, pure happiness. And so day by day I'm working in this direction. This is a sweet birdhouse with the hope that many more birds will come with more arrangements I make for them. Spreading great millet jowar sorghum on floor of garden. Here is what I have got, a plant in a pot because of the seed which has matured. In front, the sun is setting with a promise of new beginning. Hope to meet you soon in new video. Till then, goodbye friends. Love you. Share and subscribe for Happy Gardening Together.